Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox. Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest. The Zeremin. There is no life aboard. And yet, all the system can hear it sing.
What does it mean?
The Zeremin has returned to the Origin System for the final time, Tenno. She is your rightful home, but she is beset by the nightmares of the Void. It will be a daunting task, but if you are ever to reclaim her, it must be now.
I always knew that mess was going to come back and haunt me. There's that familiar smell. Looks like the Grineer beat us here.
The song is crowding me out. You must find its source alone.
So what happens after that?
You will know. You are a child of the Void.
Thank you. We have to scuttle the Zeremin. Kuvans are dug in like ticks. Can't take any risks with this hellish place. What happened? Am I
dead? No, not you. This is not the homecoming we would have wished for you, but welcome home, all the same. Call me Quinn. We Holdfast are the last remaining crew of the Zeremin.
No, you can't be. The crew all died.
Mm-mm. The void creates. Death is merely a blank canvas. We numbered 5 not long ago. Poor Kira. The song broke down her resistance. She raised her voice in answer, and now she's one of them.
Wait, wait, wait. Are you saying that thing I just saw?
Was Kira, yes. That form is what awaits us, should we fail to hold fast. The others were all like us, once. But in time, they all drank from that bleak reliquary. And now they scream in chorus to the void. The Zeremin must be saved.
Do you have any idea how dangerous this ship is?
The Zeremin has suffered, but she can still be a barricade against what is yet to come, if you stand with us. Help us keep her out of the hands of invaders like these, Grenier. When you are ready, come to the lower decks. A void cascade is already breaking down what you accept as reality.
Listen, kid. Hombask here. Quinn means well, but there ain't no stopping this. We're hungry, just like Kira was. Only a matter of time. Sooner Quinn admits that to himself, the better.
What we'll accomplish on the Zeraman today. Did you lose your Zerium accolade? Try retracing your steps to the last place you came.
Grineer restarted the damaged reliquary drive. They unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Thrax. They will attack and possess our exolizers, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it.
Contamination's messing with transference.
Damn it. The void has taken this exolizer. It's making the contamination worse. You wield the void. Try to purge it.
Yeah.
interloper and said he barely set foot aboard the Zeremin. Yet the void has seen something like them before. These have made manifestations nearer them. But different them.
Same old story. Grenier ghosts on my trail, no matter where I go.
Void Cascade losing steam. Trauma of what happened on the ship. But do you remember her promise? To build a new world without strife, violence, or poverty.
We can talk about it sometime when I'm not fighting for my life, okay?
Remember that First Harvest Festival? Children laughing in the agrobiomes? I weep for what could have been.
Yeah, I remember. The singing. Picking fruit under those warm lights. Hand stained purple with Loffler berry juice. You really think things could have been different?
I...
Quinn! What's happening?
The contamination. It amplifies the song. We're running out of time. Cascade subsiding. I no longer detect new void manifestations. It is safe to stand down. Please, return to the chrysalid. You must understand, the Zeremin is yours now. You inherited it, along with the duty to protect it.
Well, I reckon she can fend for herself. I'll help with whatever crisis you've got going on here, but that's all. I am not looking for another prison.
Wait. Listen. Void Flood, get to floor Sigma D7. Archimedean Yanta will direct you from there.
Aren't you a fascinating anomaly? Anomalies. Oh, right. Explanations. When consciousness and void come together, it makes a thing. For example, me. Not nearly as fascinating as you, though.
Yeah. We covered conceptual embodiment, TA.
Kira called them angels. But then what does that make us? We gestated in the belly of the Zeremin beast, same as them. Woke when we heard those words call us, same as them. But we aren't like them. And I'll be damned if we don't go down fighting. Right?
The angels are tearing through the Albrecht membrane. Void is flooding in through the ruptures they've created. Automatic phytoplast system is damaged and overwhelmed. Seems its designer, me, neglected to envision a situation like this. We need to resort to manual application. Gather up nearby phytoplast and stuff it in the ruptures. Creative in some pretty unpleasant ways. The deeper the void flood gets, the weirder it'll be for you. Sorry.
Yanta, I know you two never saw eye to eye, but Kira was right. This ship stood for something once. Oh, the Orkin draped her in all their hollow pride and pomposity. But to the ordinary families, she meant hope. Earth was ruined. Mars aired. Lua fractured. Tau would have been a chance to begin again. We shall not fear to take the leap across the gulf to fair.
Though all betwixt is dark and deep, A home awaits us there. Yeah. We really thought we'd make it.
This is about as bad as it could be. It's Kira. She's mutating, heading straight for the reliquary drive. We won't be able to resist her song. She knows us too well.
You can hold out. I know you can.
Did you have a chance to ask it where it came from before you killed it? Not bad for a day's work.
Lost too much time. Those idiotic Grineer are cracking the shield on the reliquary drive. The angels are heading there to feed.
I'll stop the Grineer. And Kira, too.
You really going to try, huh? Okay. Cavalero can show you how to use the old deployable defenses. You'll need them. This can only end one of two ways. We die, or we change. Promise me, after we're gone, you'll take care of the Zeremin.
I promise. Don't worry, Quinn. I won't let you suffer.
Orkin only wanted ceremonial weapons on the Zeremin. But for something as important as the reliquary drive, they built in two little security guarantees. Auto-fabricating armaments and exodampers. Exodampers suppress enemy combat ability. We need to defend our exodampers and our reliquary with armaments. Got that? We use Argazine to build the armaments. I marked an Argazine drop on your radar. Think you can manage to find it? Hey, Yanta. How many of those big finger relics are out there, do you think?
Well, fewer than there used to be. So long as the originals are still safely sealed away, of course.
Natural. Now, I'm sure you want to go crazy building armaments all over, but you cannot do that. You need to use sockets. Go find the socket that appeals to you most. Your socket. The socket that was meant for you. And build something dangerous in it. Mercy me! I do believe you got the hang of this grubber! One more thing. Enemies coming through Aura Works are always helping themselves to our Argazine. So feel free to take it from their cold, dead hands.
here. Poor Kira. You have to stop her. You have to try.
Don't bother trying to hurt Kira's angel form now. She's pulled her essence back into the void. You're gonna have to follow her in there. That's her. The real Kira. You don't take her out here, she'll heal. Will redirect any damage you can do. Try throwing yourself through them. Kira's almost recovered. You need to put her down.
We shall not fear to take the leap.
Quinn! 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 Anybody! Damn it.
Tenno, the song has quieted. I am no longer reading Void Distortion. What have you found on the Zeremin?
Just ghosts. I think we all lost today.
You can never have too much stuff.
Look at all the precious little nightmares.
Weapons with a touch of the void.
Quinn! Huh. You're still you!
We changed. Oh, we drew power, but from a very different source. You have noticed, it's not just the reliquary that can work miracles with the void, yes? I wonder, do you even know just how brightly you shine?
Yeah, you say that. But this place, I can't forget what it's put me through. Everyone through.
So, remember, like we remember Kira. There was a place in this park where she used to love to sit. I think perhaps it would suit a memorial.